Let's go straight to it. This is the old TMX section for the Nations ESWC, and let's click on the Nadio track bonus A0. If we want to share this track, we need to copy external link, but by default, it is not in the address bar. What we can see in the address bar is this link, and if we try to use it, we will get an error. So the script does that. Pretty convenient, right? So the next thing it does is to put the date of upload in front of the score, I mean time, and we can compare if the score is new one or the old one, and we can do it in two ways, comparing the date or clicking get age, which will calculate the date to the age. So for example, the world record is over half year old from the Wave Demon, and we can revert back to exact date. That was the November 2nd, 2019. And the other thing it does, we can pull the raw data in this format. It will make a table from the raw data, which looks like this. Now the script is disabled. Okay, enable, and it puts data in nice table. If for whatever reason you need that, I have no idea what this column does. And sometimes for the newer tracks, the two other columns appear. If you know what this does, please contact me. I want to improve the script as much as possible. And yeah, now I will show you how to install it. It's pretty simple. All you have to do is to go to tampermonkey.net. Click for the install of browser of your choosing. For me, it's Firefox. And then, now it here would be the install button, but I already have it. So after installing it, the icon should appear in the top right corner of the browser. If it did, then you go click on this link in the browser of your choosing. This must be the same browser, not default one. After entering this link, you will see similar window to this, and you need to confirm installation on this button. For me, it says reinstall because I already have this script, right? The window will close. You can close this empty window, and now the script will work after you visit a page. It doesn't work immediately. You need to refresh page to make it happen. So if you have any problems, like visual things that might happen, please include a screenshot if you want to contact me. You can find me on Trackmania's Discord, or if you want to put it directly to me, you can use my Discord, which is peridog#7380, and try to describe it as much as possible. For example, if it's not a visual cue, like sometimes things may happen on different resolutions, which I can't really test every single time. Okay, if you want a feature, you can also contact me, but it can't be like rocket science thingy. So I hope you enjoy it, you will use it, and we will see somewhere on the stadium perhaps in the future. So that's all I had to say. Good luck and have fun.